four players fight for it. Bozak to Tarasenko, wide open. Coats, and a save by Rask. What a chance.
Tarasenko all alone after Bozak makes an unbelievable C&I pass, and Tarasenko tries to fire that low to the blocker. Great save by Tuukka Rask, playing his best here late.
Here's Petrangelo, long pass to Thomas with O'Reilly. To the net, Thomas waits, and a save by Rask. Nifty play.
Oh, I thought Robert Thomas, to the delight of Tom Stillman, had that one on that forehand backhand.
Charlie Coyle has to score to extend the shootout. Deeks and tucks it home. Got Binnington off his skates and calmly deposits the puck.
And the rookie Sammy Blais, he comes in. Blais shoots, he scores! What a shot!
Holy jumping, Sammy Blais went wide to his forehand, almost on the goal line, and fired it under the bar and in the net. What a remarkable shot to finish that one off.
And now Heinen must score to extend it. Danton Heinen comes in. Wide, and the Blows win it! What a day for Binnington and the Blows! As they beat the Bruins 2-1 in a shootout.
And he rushes back up ice with it. Sized up there by Kessel. Konechny a shot, and that wouldn't go. Rattled all the way out and rolls on its edge, and hustling effort is Kessel. He breezes back in, and a shot save and a cover by Elliott, and then he turns it loose again, but the whistle had blown.
Sean Couturier has no idea where this puck is. See him looking back, and the puck was in front of him, and here comes Phil Kessel.
Another good stop by Brian Elliott.
Now he accelerates and drops it off for the carry on by Claude Giroux. Giroux holding, gets around in front.
What a comeback for the Philadelphia Flyers. Down 3-1 late in the third. They tie it late. Schultz loses his stick, and Claude Giroux fires this puck. Beautiful little stutter step, change the angle, skate one way, shoot back the other way. Murray gets a piece, but not enough.
Orlov closing. He'll use the head fake. Ovechkin right up the gut. Fires and fakes. Give and go to the front. It's loose. Doorstep score!
It's Bedlam in Washington. Ovi has the chance. It squirts through. And it looked like Ovechkin got the last tap of that puck to keep his goal streak going. One fake shot as he's going to reach in with his stick once and then twice. And we'll see who gets credit for the game-winning goal.
Cut.
Now to Parisi. Brodin goes to the net. Dropped off for Donato. Fires! Score! It's a winner for Ryan Donato in his Minnesota home debut. The home drought ends, and the Wild win.
Shoots it through Robert Thomas, right through his stick and his body. And I'll tell you, he zipped this thing, and it surprised Jake Allen. And if there's more of that to come for the Minnesota Wild from this guy, boy, the fans are going to be happy in Minnesota with Ryan Donato.
In on Campbell, Kucherov, scores! Big, long move. And you can see that Jack Campbell was going the wrong way at the wrong time.
Got to keep the Kings moving here. He's 0-2 in the season. In on Vasilevsky, who makes the save? Tampa Bay wins the shootout by the score of 3-2. And they have tied their club record with their ninth consecutive win. Vasilevsky gets the stop and the win in the shootout.
While playing for the Devils earlier this season, he gets a chance.
Boyle scores!
And look at the reach. Brian Boyle, that's what he does. He hangs it out there. He slings this one. He gets it out, slings it right up top, and then he makes a perfect shot.
Reena, determined. Here comes Ratney.
He makes the save!
Hoffman fires out of the zone, looking to beat Girard to the net. Hoffman stops, waits, passes, and they score! Aaron Ekblad! Overtime winner! 4-3 Panthers!
Hoffman pulls up, puts it on his stick, and somehow
Aaron Ekblad with a game-winning goal right between the legs of Varlamov, the only mistake that he's made all night. And the Panthers celebrate and off to Arizona after a big overtime win.
Trocheck over the line. Trocheck shoots, stopped by Kemper. Loose in the crease. They can't get it on. Oh, what a stop on a rebound. Trocheck is robbed. Unbelievable.
Oliver Ekman-Larsson. Kick, save, and a beauty. Then Kemper out of nowhere.
Galagoski will get it out. Over the line. Here's Galchenyuk. And he can't get it past Luongo. Oh!
It's a real nice move. Look at the toe save. He's got a toenail on that one.
As Kemper feeds it. And Galchenyuk moves it again. Step on in front, shoots. Oh my goodness! Come on, Luongo. You gotta be kidding me. Statue of Liberty glove save, Roberto Luongo.
Look what I found.
Vinny Hinostroza can win it. He picks it up, and he's in.
Vinny! Game over! Two huge points for the Coyotes tonight.
Wow. Where did we see that move? We just saw that not too long ago. Vinny Hinostroza gets him to bite, dangles the carrot, pulls it to the backhand. What a goal. My goodness, what a hockey game. Give us a smile, Vinny.
Rangers with a 26-14 edge over the last two periods. Here comes Hedman, moving in on Georgiev, who makes the stop. And then the rebound kept away from Stamkos. Kucherov with Point and Hedman. Kucherov, watched by Fiat, drops it off. Here comes Hedman, he scores. Victor Hedman wins it in overtime for the Tampa Bay Lightning. Rangers complaining that Nemestikov was taken down. The officials say it was a collision. Lightning win it 4-3 in overtime.
Kucherov right into Nemestikov, and Hedman goes short side right over the glove.
Brought ahead by the Canucks. It could be a 2-on-1. Brought in down low, redirected. Save for Lomba. Where's the puck? Is it underneath him? The Canucks stands across the goal line. For Lomba was run into, and the referee says no, no, no.
There is no goal on the play. The player was pushed into the net with the puck. Therefore, we have no goal on the play.
Carl picks it up, works it in. Looking in, Soderberg, Holtz shoots, score! Big old Carl Soderberg! The sixth shooter for the Avalanche wins it in a shootout. Half the team pours off to Carl at center ice. Half the team to the AV zone, Semyon Varlamov. That is a huge, huge point for this Avalanche team.
Well into the final minute. Panarin down the left wing. Moves in. Cross ice scores! Seth Jones! Jackets win it overtime!
Well, how about Seth Jones with the goal? Now that's the most overtime goals in franchise history. Panarin at the end of a shift. All effort. Heads up, skilled play. And boy, does he make a sweet pass over to Seth Jones, who's got the easy part of that play. What an effort in overtime.
The best chance for either team so far. Here he comes again. Max Pacioretty, shot off the post! The fourth post of the game, and Luongo with a stop on Miller. Barely.
Stretched out, down, tired, but we're still playing hockey.
0-2 this season. Right down the middle.
Backhand score!
Love when the defensemen go. Here's Theodore, a little backhand. Just chips it up top. He's got them ahead here in the shootout.
Coming to the net. Backhand! Chips him in! And the Golden Knights win 6-5 in a shootout.
Malcolm Subban. So good in the shootout. A huge save on Trocheck. Stays right with it at the last second. Little stick action there to poke it away. And a huge 2 points for the Vegas Golden Knights.
John Klingberg carries in across. A drop pass. Opens up for Radulov. A shot stopped. Rebound loose. And it's knocked in. It scores! Rope hits! The scores complete the comeback and beat the Kings 4-3.
Well, talk about redemption for Rope. They both peeled off the bench.
He pulled it out of Quick's pads and then shoveled it short side to give the Stars the full 2 points. What a victory at Staples tonight.